It's one of those street side places. Looks cute and cozy.
Welcome.
Oh, Miss...
Ah, Miss Kamisato.
I believe so. We'll be sticking to the order I placed.
Excellent. No problem. Traveler. Tiny customer.
Go ahead and take a seat. There is some... I just have a few minor things I need to...
She sure left in a hurry. Whatever.
So, you two are Miss Kami... Over the years we've been in business, Miss Kamisato and her brother are both fond of our... Her table...
The first time ever? Oh. Guess that makes us pretty important people, huh?
Sure does. And I'm probably...
How is that?
That's what I used to think. Nobody in the neighborhood has a... But that's just it. People... So, you see... We don't speak all that much. So, it makes me real... Anyway... Consider it a favor for the whole neighborhood.
Huh? That sounded like Ayaka.
I'm so sorry. Could you join me over there? I'm sorry. I didn't want to. As you can see, actually, this whole combat.
Right.
Actually, my mother mentioned. So I thought. If I'm
a dish from over, if so, then we've got lots of.
That's what I was thinking. Can I leave you to finish this task then? Great. But.
Oh, hi, my nose. There's what? Pizza.
Pizza.
It's an assortment of top.
That does sound pretty. Is the pizza ready?
Oh, it's ready!
It smells delicious!
Well?
Great!
How are you all doing?
Whoa! Yes, an overseas dish cooked by the Traveler. Could I trouble you to package it?
Sure, no problem. Oh, it smells good. I bet it tastes amazing.
Oh, could you?
The most satisfying...
Really? If you can write down... Since we've become a closed nation, I'll go pack up this...
You could have... You're a wonderful person. I mean it. Well, you...
Yeah, let's... So, pizza. Start with the base, correct? Right. Now to add the next couple of ingredients. Yep. Now for the cooking instructions. Place on... Alright, it's done! Long may our reputations and our recipes precede us wherever we go in Inazuma.
I have no doubt that they will.
Cool. Then let's...
Please speak to President Song.
Hey!
Here it is.
Thank you, Wowie!
This Traveler, Paimon? Alright. Well, what do you-
It's amazing! Paimon loved this one! Oh, and especially that one over there!
Good. When I was attempting to cook earlier on, did you? And did she-
She did, but don't worry.
She's- Oh. What is it?
Hey!
Thank you for your comp- It's all true. Most of the time I'm either accompanied by-
Exactly!
Aw, thank you.
Hey now!
I agree. I just want-
Of course we- Friendship can go up-
Yes.
While we're on the top-
Well, I think I- I think that Tsubaki-
A fox?
Yes. Even I. And fox on- You must have met Kuji Yai. That got me-
Whoa! Well, before Ina's... All kinds of...
Really? So Liyue...
You should come visit Li...
Really? Speaking of
Paima.
Excellent.
Your garment is ready, Miss Kamisato. I've full...
Oh, and the other... Thank you very much.
No, thank you.
Traveler, I have a gift for you.
Whoa.
It's a hairpin in the style of a white heron. I couldn't ask for your help and offer nothing at all in return. I'm glad you like it.
Speaking of white herons, Alright, well, now we've got time to go meet...
Welcome to Netsuke no Genpress.